Your tenure as colonial magistrate is suspended, pending an official investigation of your affiliation with the Sons of Korhal. Receiving incoming transmission.
Hey man, Arcturus's boy sprung me from the prison ship. Apparently they're as frustrated with the Confederates as we are. I know their reputation, but they seem to be on the level. I think Arcturus wanted to speak with you.
Commander, Mar Sara is almost completely overrun by the Zerg. The Confederates are abandoning the planet, and so are we. However, there is one thing I'd like to do before we leave. I want you to raid this colony's Confederate outpost and retrieve whatever design or weapons schematics that you can find in their networks. With the chaos of the Confederates' evacuation, you shouldn't have any trouble getting in or out of their installation.
I'm into it.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to StarCraft. Welcome to the fourth Terra mission, the Jacobs installation. Here we have our very red task force. The red fire bats really look quite interesting. And here we have Rayna. This time he is in his marine form as opposed to his vulture form. He's essentially a marine, but he does have 5 times as many hit points as the regular marine. And the obvious reason for that is that they don't want him to be easily killable. Maybe don't put him quite in front, and maybe let the fire bats do that, because they're melee units. Well, not really melee units, but their range is just worse than that of most other units. And let's see what we have here. Oh, we've got some security mechanisms, and I like these huge cock doors. Oh, and look at that. Oh, these are hostile. Okay, I guess we can kill them then. I mean, these are Terran civilians. Why are we murdering the Terran civilians? I'm not even doing this. This is happening automatically when you just move near them. I mean, is this really necessary? Well, I suppose it is. I mean, yeah, they're Confederates, but I mean, technically we are Confederates in the sense that we're probably Confederate citizens, even though we're not politically aligned with them. And we rebelled. Oh yeah, indeed. This mission here shouldn't be too difficult. Later in our mission will be a little bit more tricky. And of course, the key here is to manage your limited resources. We'll manage, we'll find that data disk. And this is a rather lengthy corridor. Also, is that a furnace? Maybe. Here we go. Let's see what awaits us here, except for more people to slaughter. Oh, that's glass. I thought this guy was just floating. Well, I may as well kill them for the score, you know. And this is happening automatically. I'm not doing it. I'm innocent. And boom, there we go. So, this set is done. So, is there any actual resistance here? Because so far we've only been killing the innocent. Sounds like fun. Yeah, okay, if you say it, Rayna. Are you sure we're the good guys here? Well, if you say, oh yeah, we're the good guys, then I guess that settles it. So, what else awaits us here? We'll see. Well, so far this is largely empty. Oh, ground gun. Or whatever the official name of that is. Are those smashed vitrines? I guess they are. And is this a door? Maybe it is. Well, this is. Oh, and actual resistance. And dead. We're probably going to use and lose a couple of guys here. But it shouldn't be too bad, all things considered. And let's see what we have here. Yeah, this is kind of massive. I don't recall this being so extensive, but I guess I remembered incorrectly. And this is technically not quite our first indoor mission. We did have one in the Precursor campaign. Even though I'm not quite sure whether that was part of the original Precursor campaign or whether that was part of the missions they added later. Oh, and actual resistance. And here we have a Goliath. And the Goliath can attack both ground and air targets. Also, we could have gone through here earlier, because this is where we started, but I guess it doesn't really matter all that much. So where do we want to go now? I guess we're going to go and check out this area first. Then we can see what awaits us here. But I suppose it's all interlinked anyway, so it doesn't really matter too much. I don't think we can get up here. I think this is off limits. But we'll see. Is Reinhardt damaged at all? No, he's not. Yeah, I think the fire bats are going to eat it first. But well, they're short range, so that's their fate. I guess you can do stuff like luring people into fire and other fancy techniques, but oh well, look at that. Here we have endogenous life forms. Boom, you exploded. We have a Rhinodon and Arachnosaurus. Apparently those are affiliated with the Confederates here because they have their colors. Usually these are quote-unquote civilian. The door's locked. I suppose we can unleash these and then they attack our enemies. Oh, that's what I could imagine, I'm not quite sure. Oh, we'll see. The door's locked, that's okay. Oh, so I guess you're against us. So, well, there we go. Just released the Zerg. That's probably a bad idea, but then again, it's just two Zerglings. Oh, well, five Zerglings. I think these guys here are...
I don't believe this.
Believe it. I saw a Zerg within Confederate holding pens myself, and that was over a year ago. It's clear the Confederates have known of these creatures for some time. For all we know, they could be breeding the things. Be that as it may, our priority here is accessing the Confederate network. We'll deal with the Zerg another day.
Well, looks like we got Zerg here. These guys here are not hostile, so we don't really need to kill them, even though they look a little bit like, well, it could be Predators, I suppose. Anyway, found some Zerg there. I'm not quite sure whether this opened any other doors as well. I suppose it did, so you're kind of forced to find those Zerg. But let's see. Oh, are you going to insult me as well? No, but it's okay. Oh, automatic defense system activated. That was probably a bad idea. But well, it's done now, and I guess, wait, can we attack that? Suppose not. Oh well. Oh, we do have Stimpaks, I just realized that. Does it sound like fun indeed? Well, let's see. I expected more turrets here. Oh, wait, did we activate or deactivate the automatic defense system? I thought we did activate it, but maybe it was deactivated and just didn't pay attention. Who knows? Also, that you just died a gruesome death. And, oh, almost overlooked you. Sorry, I have to kill you for those sweet, delicious points. Yep, it does sound fun indeed. And there's some actual resistance, sort of. And dead. So, I think we have to find something soon. Because we're approaching the end of the line here. Unless we had to go into the other area first and trigger something, but we'll see about that. Oh, look at you. Then again, these guys aren't that strong because they're, oh, ho, ho, ho. They're primarily scouts. So, apparently we can't go, oh, we can't go through here now. And more civilians. And anything else here? Nope. Suppose you can do this with minimal loss. Oh, if you actually avoid all the areas you don't have to go into. And that looks interesting. And it's golden. Isn't that exciting? And it's guarded by two guys, so I suppose it's important.
Telepathy
Okay. I didn't even remember that the StarCraft universe had teleportation, to be honest. No, that's not what I wanted. Whatever. Just teleport again. There we go. That's better. And...
unauthorized entry detected.
Okay, oh. Oh, that was bad. But then again, these turrets are not as strong as I remember them being. In fact, a lot of things are not as I remember them being, but that's just fine. So, we still have most of our team. Some of them are a bit damaged. But it doesn't really matter too much. That's said and done. Let's see what awaits us now. Yeah, this is mostly walking. I mean, there's some obstacles, but for the most part we're just walking through here. And then again, this is only the fifth mission in total, so I guess they don't require you to be overly tactical in this. Are we ending up here again? Maybe we do, but maybe there was just a door we couldn't go through before. Well, look at... are you a ghost? You are a ghost. The ghosts are snipers. They also have psychic powers, and they can authorize tactical nukes. But we'll get to that. Just stim through here. Even though, well, I guess most of these are civilians, so... I guess that wasn't terribly necessary. There we go. Sounds good to me. Yeah, that was pretty easy. That was actually a lot easier than I remembered it being. But then again, as said before, the first real tactical mission and the first indoor mission. And apparently, yeah, we met the Alpha Squadron here, which is General Edmund Duke's force. But we'll see them again later. Thanks for watching. And I shall see you then. Take care and goodbye.